Look, I am all about hair. I am all about the weave. Okay. I am all about it. Oh, God, that's a lot. So please tell me what made you open up your hair.
Well, in college, I had the struggle just like every other girl of getting high quality extensions. I was able to source really, really high quality extensions. And I sold hair for a while in college. And after college, I graduated. I was thinking, what can I do with my life now? So I decided to move to Culver City and open a retail hair extension boutique. I've been there for 4 years now.
Okay.
So what school did you go to? I went to Cal State San Bernardino.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
That's amazing. So if you could tell us one thing that you were going to say to the younger generation, or just people in general who are trying to fulfill their dreams or feel like they don't have a dream, what would you tell them?
Thank you.
You were amazing.
Thank
and
you.
It was shown instantly.
Yes, thank you.
Okay.